The Republican Party is hoping to flip the House this coming November, and numerous candidates are throwing their hat in the ring to help them achieve this. One of those candidates is Christy McLaughlin, who is striving to represent Florida's 19th congressional district. If elected, she would become the youngest woman ever elected to Congress. Here to discuss her campaign is Christy McLaughlin, who joins us now. Thank you for joining us this morning.
Hi, thank you so much for having me, Stephanie.
So you are a lawyer and a certified teacher. Why are you running for Congress?
I am running for Congress because, for one, I've lived in this district my entire life. It is my pride and joy. But then when I was considering, you know, who I would want to represent Southwest Florida, I was faced with a daunting task of developing a trust with the candidates. And we see with career politicians and with, you know, former representation here in District 19 of Florida, that we need more than ever a transparent and hardworking, energetic candidate who will represent us well in D.C. and support the president.
You say you are the best person to invigorate the Republican Party of Florida, saying you're young, you're 24 right now, Latina, and Congress needs a fresh face. How are you convincing constituents to vote for you?
Well, being young and Latina is one benefit because we are expanding the party. We are showing that we are diverse and we are innovative. And that's something that the Democrat rhetoric has always tried to push down. So that's step one. But additionally, I have worked for the Republican Party my entire adult life. And since 2015, I have volunteered and worked for President Trump. I have always served my community with the utmost passion, and that is what I'm trying to indicate here when I'm running for District 19.
A lot of your issues seem to align with President Trump, but what are some of the issues you would like to tackle if elected to Congress that would benefit constituents in the 19th district?
I would really like to tackle the pro-life movement, for one, because I'm a young woman and I could speak to the issue that life begins at conception, and the concept that other states are trying to allow abortions up to full term in the third trimester is just ridiculous. That is murder, it is infanticide. So that's one. Additionally, we need someone who's energetic and who can take on AOC, Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, take on that fight against socialism. And then thirdly, we need someone who's going to take on China. What we've seen with this COVID-19 pandemic is China needs to be held accountable, and we need a congressperson who is going to strongly enforce protections of the United States.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube, and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.